Bhujangasana, resting on hand. Lie down on the floor. Both your toes should be kept together and they should be turned outwards. Elbow should rest on the floor and parallel to shoulder. Now put pressure on the hands and raise your body up with inhalation. At this raised position, breathing will be normal. Now hold this position till you finish count as suggested. Exhale while returning back and rest the body on the floor. Take rest in Shavasana.